In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a Sony Ericsson Xperia X10 mini smartphone to factory settings. The first thing you need to do is to go to Settings, Privacy, Factory Data Reset, Reset Phone, Erase Everything. So there you go. The phone has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.